I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Good morning, Winter Haven. I'm Nico. Today is Monday, May 13th, 2024, and you're watching the award-winning BDTV program who won Best in Show 6 years in a row. May is Mental Health Awareness Month. The seventh step for mental health advocacy is to take action. It's time to make a difference. Coming up on today's show is Cafe Blue and a word from our sponsors.
I'm Ari.
And I'm Colin.
Let's get into the announcements.
Students, remember to check your email every day. You may receive important news through your school email.
There are volunteer opportunities on the Guidance Department's Community Service Bulletin Board. Check these out for community service hours.
Congratulations to the guitar players who made all-county guitar. They did awesome at the concert.
And congratulations to our chorus for an amazing concert. They did an amazing job not just singing and choreographing, but supporting each other. Bravo to all the students who participated.
Congrats to the following medical students who passed their industry certification.
Football game will be held on May 17th at 6:30, and the Spring Classic game will be on May 23rd at 6:30. We hope to see you at those games. Tickets are $5 for adults and $2 for students and children. Are you going, Colin?
Of course I am. Winter Haven Golf Interest Meeting will be held Thursday, May 16th at 6 p.m. in room 34132. See Coach Jones for more information.
Congratulations to the 16 student poets whose poems were published in the Polk County Poetry Anthology. The following five Blue Devil poets won awards for their poems: Kira Jenkins, Snow Globes, and the Imagined West; Delaney Goodwin, Before They Were Ready; Taro Peterson, Lilies and Lullabies; Olivia Strickland, Haunted Orchestra; and Adelina Lewis, Not Yet a Hallucination.
Do you know what Cafe Blue made today?
Welcome to the last episode of Be Cafe Blue. For today's episode, we're gonna be challenging our chefs to make their very own cherry pie. Gabe, a previous winner, will be competing with Jess, a rookie.
right, guys, we're throwing you for a loop. The judge is now going to be the host, and the host is now going to be the judge. Would you like to try it? So what are your thoughts on this dish? Hold on. Hey guys, quiet on set, please. Pan to him, please. Pan to him. Pan to him. All righty, guys, and we're going to snap back to the show.
That 10 out of 10.
And there you have it.
Thanks for tuning in to the very last episode of Beat Cafe Blue. I hope this summer you can challenge yourself to make some very creative dishes like we did this season. I'm your host, Viviana, and thanks for cooking it up with me, Blue Devils.
Thanks, Viviana.
The big brother, bus sister, had a great visit. The little got to visit the Winter Haven Regional Airport. Thank you to all of the bigs and staff that stepped in to make sure the littles had a great time.
If you are taking Cambridge AS Literature next year, you will need to pick up your summer reading assignment from Ms. Shubley in room 35224 before the end of the year.
Congratulations to next year's student council.
We were both young when I first saw you. I close my eyes and the flashback starts. I'm standing there.
Receive community service hours during the summer, Mrs. Galindez is in need of secretaries to help the front office. Duties include answering phone calls, checking addresses for enrollment, and answering the door and more. See Ms. Galindez for the summer schedule and more information.
Congratulations to the girls and boys track and field athletes for their outstanding performance this past Wednesday at the Class 4A Region 2 Finals. A huge shout out to our girls for winning the regional runner-up.
Congrats. And congrats to the following members whose Trident staff for winning the Pulitzer Awards for 2023-2024. Zaria Walker, Elisa McDonald, Adelina Lewis, Angie Zapata, Harley Sanchez, and Ty Nguyen.
Let's hear a word from our sponsors.
روح الشعب خمر
Thank you to all of our sponsors. From June 3rd through August 9th, any student ages 12 to 18 can ride the Citrus Connection for no cost out of their own pocket. That's all we have for you today, Winter Haven. I'm Viviana with BETV, and have a great day. Stay tuned for a word from our sponsors.
I'm there.